Arrangement of chessmen you can see on the board. In the meantime, she is arranging the chessmen. Now I explain you the remaining piece of the lesson. Okay. Now, see here, mathematicians say that the mathematicians saying that around 10^120 unique games are possible in chess. So number of games are there. So number of movements you can show and number of escaping methods are there. Okay. And mathematicians are telling that 10^120 unique games can be possible in the chess. So we can play like that. And compare this jumbo number with the earlier number 2^64-1. How big is this? They are not there or not even that many electrons in this universe. So even electrons are not there. The number of electrons are not there in the universe. So those many types of possibilities are there in the chessboard. Then competitions and governing bodies, that let us go through now. Each district and state has a chess association. So in each district and state also we have chess associations, and then they conduct training camps and tournaments. Okay, we can participate in that. And the state associations are affiliated to All India Chess Federation. Yes, because there will be central federation board will be there, and every state association should be affiliated with that. And then World Chess Federation, this is called as FIDE, 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 World Chess Federation. Okay, FIDE. Then it acts as the governing body of international chess competitions. If any international chess competition is there, these people will guide us, these people will suggest us, and we can participate in those competitions. Okay, then it gives a rating to every player in the world depending upon the number of games won, drawn or lost. So if you win more games, then will be your rating will be more. And if you are on the lookout, you will find many invitation tournaments conducted at school, village, mandal, district and state levels. So if you have the registration in those associations, then you will be invited for all these competitions and all, and you can rise to the rank of an international grandmaster. Okay, and grandmaster we call nowadays, and this is international fame. And then by winning more and more games and becoming a candidate master, then FIDE master. So first one is grandmaster, then candidate master and FIDE master, and then an international master. So like this, number of categories are there, number of rankings are there, and we can reach any rank in the in this chess association. Okay, and the benefits of the games already we know that this is a brain game, and our memory, concentration, logical thinking all will be increased, and this refreshes our brain, and also mathematical calculations, abilities and solving skills we can improve. And here this is a part of the curriculum in 30 countries including Venezuela, Iceland and Russia. So this is part of our syllabus. And but unfortunately, though it is invented in India, we are not having a part of a subject. Okay, but in other countries like Venezuela, Iceland and Russia, this is a part of their curriculum. So every day there will be one chess game, one chess period for the children to learn it. Okay, so at least now all of you start playing this chess. And 6 years is the minimum age for so you can play easily, happily. Okay, so you can, I hope all of you start playing this chess. Thank you.